They say it takes a village to help raise a child. I think that same applies to me also because I needed a lot of help. I would have not have come this far without the people of Abby's house, without the help of my family, without the kindness and generosity, and which goes a long way when a person is trying to stay on their own two feet.